A site approved for future student housing near the University of Arkansas in Fayetteville has been sold for $4.6 million. The development firm Trinita's Ventures says that the location there will allow students to easily walk, bike, bus, or even scooter to campus.